Do you remember your first meeting with Rodman?
That was awful. I walk into Jerry Krause's house. He's sitting on a couch. He's got a pole boy hat over his eyes. He's got the rings in his nose and his mouth. And he doesn't stand up to meet me. So I said, stand up, Dennis. Take your hat off, shake hands. Let's go outside and talk.
We had to bring bread in at the house. So basically said, Dennis, you want to come play for the Bulls? I said, I don't care, whatever.